To activate or deactivate an object via scripting, you can use the setActive function. This will switch your object on or off in terms of it being active in the scene. In this example, we have a simple start function that contains GameObject.setActive false. And you can see that my GameObject is currently active. If I press play, the object is deactivated. However, when working with hierarchies of objects, it's important to know that a parent object can be deactivated, which will stop a child object being active in the scene. However, it will remain active within its hierarchy. This is so that you can disable individual objects, but maintain control over groups of them using the parent object. You can see here that if I select the physics door, and select the child door object, and deactivate it in the inspector, it becomes deselected, the icon is greyed out, and I've unchecked the box next to its name. However, if I deactivate the parent object instead of the child, you can see that I've deactivated all of the child objects, but it remains active within the hierarchy, as does the other child object, the frame. To check if an object is active within the scene or in a hierarchy, you can query using the active self and active in hierarchy states. In this check state script, I have a public variable for a game object, and I'm checking that game object as to whether it's active self or active in the hierarchy. We're referring to the physics door we mentioned previously, and debug logging the state of those to the console. So when I press play, the door itself is active, and the hierarchy that it's in is also active. However, if I deactivate the parent and press play again, the door itself is active, but the hierarchy that it's in is not active, because the parent is deactivated and is therefore not active in the scene. It should also be noted that when a child object is inactive because its parent is inactive, using setActive to true will not make that child object active. It can only become active again once its parent is made active.